First, you go to accounts.google.com. Then you click on sign in security. And then you can go to your app passwords. Okay, and then you can now select an app. Let's try mail. Select a device, this computer, and then generate. Okay, and there you go. There is my app password. Okay. This is all done with a free account. And I'm just going to delete that since I don't need it. And now it's up to you.